Hello from Chișinău, Moldova this time. I am standing inside this very unique and one of the biggest wineries in Europe, which is called Cricova. I am standing inside this underground wine city, which is 120 kilometers long. This is one of the best wineries in Europe. It's state-owned. It's very interesting. Moldova, short history, used to be part of the Soviet Union, and before that was part of Romania. They do speak Romanian and Russian here. It's an independent republic. This is truly a unique winery, not only because it shares 120 kilometers of tunnels with wineries, but also it's still an active stone quarry. A lot of personalities who visited these wineries, including Yuri Gagarin in 1966, the famous Russian astronaut, 1,300,000 private wine collection. The oldest one, it's a 1902 wine that's called the Jewish Jerusalem wine. Display here, and it does not have a value, so it cannot be sold and they don't want to sell it yet. That's it for now. I will come back with more from my first trip to Chișinău, Moldova.
Vinișor di poamă rară, di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di- ca păr de scară. Vinișor de boghi zbers, vinișor de boghi zbers. Poși